Alright, before we get started with this video, I just want to let you know that if you have any questions, just leave them in the comments of this video. And in the next vlog, I will answer them throughout the video. But before that happens, enjoy this one.
Well, he's the first Irish gymnast to make a world final. And I think he's just got himself onto the podium.
What style, absolutely fantastic.
So this is a new addition to the Gymnastics Ireland house. It's just a little reminder of what humans can achieve. Buzz Aldrin's footprint on the moon from the Apollo 11 mission. And it's just always going to be an incredible mission, that one. That was the first to land on the moon. And that footprint is still up there on the moon. So things like that have an impact. Also look, there's Michael Jackson. Something else I really love getting in the mail is little cards like this, saying good luck for the Olympic Games. That one is from Maria and Emma from Ariel's Gymnastics Club. And it always just means that little bit extra when it's posted and effort is put into it. So thank you for everybody who sends those kind of messages to me. It means the world to me. So I'm just getting ready to go to the gym now a little bit earlier to put some chalk and syrup on that new Sino Pommel horse to get it all ready for me to use it properly. I discovered last time when doing this that spraying water on top actually gives it that kind of rough feeling. Why isn't this working? So now when I put chalk on it, it's gonna be this like rough kind of texture of chalk on top. I figured this out last time I done it, so hopefully it works okay on this pommel. And that's one grippy pommel horse. Hey you, clean up that mess. So what I'm doing with this exercise is just pretty much warming up all of my joints and wrists and elbows and stuff, and it's actually a very good prep to get warmed up. I used to use this post shoulder surgery just to kind of, because it takes off the weight from your legs, so, and it also makes everything a lot slower, so it makes hand placements more precise and a lot easier.
you know, younger kids would use this to actually learn circles, but it's funny how I'm coming back to it at this stage of my career and using it as a warm-up. Session. I'm really excited to get kick-started back into doing routines and doing really difficult skills that I'll be putting in them routines. So, I mean, you noticed that I was still doing skills on the low-down pommel horse. And to be honest, I think that's where a lot of people go wrong on pommel horse. You know, people start off at a young age doing the low down pommel horse and doing the basics of pommel, and then after they kind of make that step onto the big horse, they forget all about it, and it's a big mistake. Here's me training for the Olympic Games, training for an Olympic medal, and I'm starting off my program by training on that low down pommel horse and working on the basics, and that kind of demonstrates how important them basic skills are on pommel horse especially. And yeah, it's definitely something that any coaches watching this, or older gymnasts, or even younger gymnasts that are watching this, could take from and learn from, because I believe that the basic skills on pommel are what makes the apparatus. It makes the whole routine beautiful and elegant, and that's something that is needed on that piece of apparatus. But anyway, I am super happy about that session today. It feels like everything is just kind of coming together. My body feels great, and I cannot wait just to piece it all together into a routine. And I'm hoping that this whole program, I'm not going to fail one routine. That's the goal. Okay, that wraps up this video. As I said at the start, make sure that you leave a comment. Any questions you want answered, I'll get to it. Let me know what you think of the videos as well. And I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.